Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to make a thumbnail. You go to Fonto, Phonto, load new image, and take screenshots of your pictures. I guess I'll put this one. And then you press on the little pencil right here. And then it says, you guys are the best. That. Maybe put just that. That and then put that. And then just press this. And then it says save. And then you make a video on YouTube, but no one can see it. You have to do it quick. So you go to YouTube Studio, you have to download it, and then this one, and then processing video. But it has to be right when no one's watching, like, right. Okay, yeah. Oh, wait. Let's wait until it's done processing, so blah blah blah, you go here, and then I'll just show you. I'll put this one. I'll put a thumbnail, you put on the pencil, and then you put edit thumbnail, and then you put this, and then you just put this one. Save, saving changes. Done. And that's it. That's it, what you have to do. Simply as that. Yeah, so I'm gonna edit this until it's done. Okay, so it just finished. It's right here.
Hey guys.
You guys have to watch it. No spoilers. Watch it. I don't really care. So you go here, right? Turn off videos. Go to videos. Now go to this one. Processing video. How is it processing? Oh, I just edit thumbnail. Go here. Then put that. And then done. That's the thumbnail. Save changes. Done. That's the thumbnail. And you go to YouTube. And then you go check the video. And it shows the thumbnail. It's that easy.
Bye-bye.